Hello students.
Okay,
So today I am going to solve the next one problem, 25 number.
Okay,
so exercise 15.1, probability, class 10. You see the
question.
Which of the following arguments are correct? That means you have to verify which one is correct and which one are not correct, and give reason for your answers. Okay, if correct, then it is okay. If it is false, then you have to give the reason why it is false. What is the correct one? Okay, so correct one is your reason. Okay, now you see, if two coins are tossed simultaneously, there are three possible outcome. If two coins are tossed, then what are the outcomes? Head-head, head-tail, tail-head, tail-head. So these are the possible outcomes. Now, and they have told you, see, if there are three possible outcomes, two heads, it's all right, two heads, two tail, this one is also all right, or one of each. One of each means head, tail, tail, head, this two. Therefore, for each of these outcomes, the probability is 1/3. Is it possible? Because the probability will be 1/3 only when these two are equally likely outcomes. But from the given information, you can't say this head, tail and tail, head are equally likely outcomes. Because you see, the difference is, two coin if you toss simultaneously, then this result will come. No. So this one is edge from the first coin, that means head from the first coin, tail from the second coin, and here tail from the first coin and head from the second coin. Now in this question, there is no information that you can say from the first coin 10 times head will come and 10 times tail will come, because it is not clear. So the probability will be not equal to 1/3. That means the option Roman 1 is not correct. That means it is incorrect. So option 1, not one, is not correct. So similarly, for the Roman 2, you see, if a die is thrown, die means this dice from 1 to 6, ludo dice, okay, there are two possible outcomes, an odd number or an even number. Now you see, if I throw a dice, then the number will come 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Out of this, anyone will come. No. But here from 1 to 6, 3 are odd number, like 1, 3, 5, and 2, 4, 6 are even number. So both are 3, 3, so they are equally likely outcome. Okay. So then the probability is 3/6, so half. Half is the probability. That means the option, that means Roman 2, this is correct. Okay, so in option 1, just you have to give the reason why it is not correct, because the main result is this one. Now they are not equally likely. If this were equally likely, then the probability is 1/3 is okay, but these are not equally likely outcomes. That's why this option Roman 1 is not correct. That means it is incorrect. Okay, so this was the last problem, 25 number problem. Okay, exercise 15.1. So probability chapters I have completed. So in next class I will start the chapter 13, that is area, surface and volume. You have got all the formulas in class 9. Again, here some problems are there, we will solve together. Okay, so hope you understood. Thanks for watching.